getting into back into streaming, doing some Astro Bot streaming. So streaming from the couch because this game looked all right, and yeah, cool. So Kratos then, Astro Bot Kratos. Solby. Oh, that's cool. Should probably post the fact that I'm streaming on Twitter, on socials, but oh well. Ocean counter on the side. Arrakis. Kind of looks like Arrakis. Some of the sounds coming through the remote and it's getting picked up by the mic. I don't know if chat. There's nothing here. Let's go straight to it then.
Yeah!
an absence of loading screens, which is cool. Yeah, I have. I played Baldur's Gate 3 on it. You can see that on my Twitch channel. What else? The Uncharted games I streamed as well. I replayed through all the Uncharted games and streamed those too. Hold on. I'm gonna move. So I can see better. Okay. Accidentally changed the channel, so now I can't see. Okay. Everything, all the cables are long enough, so I can see chat now because it's next to me. So yeah, the Uncharted games, Baldur's Gate 3. Can't remember if I've done anything else on the console. I don't think so. I would have streamed. Oh no, that's a lie. I streamed Cyberpunk 2077 on this as well. And now I'm remembering God of War as well. The, both the newer ones. The Norse ones. God of War and Ragnarok as well. And I think that's it. I was gonna stream the I would have streamed The Witcher as well, but like The Witcher 3, but I replayed it off stream before I started streaming, which I regret now. I wish I'd done it. I just caved and started streaming when I yeah, you get the idea. Oh well. You can hear the remote's mic output is coming through the mic. Might have to change the settings so it doesn't come out of the remote if it gets annoying. But I suppose with this game we kind of have to leave it on because it's... They tied in with the dual shot a lot. Which is cool, but... I have to feed back and everything. Is there artifacts in this game? How is your week, Goose? Before this, it didn't tell you the order of the puzzle, but it's good that it does now. Okay, so there's no artifacts. How's that? Is that better? Much better or still a bit quiet? Because it might be the... Oh, because for some reason Windows makes the mic a lot... Cool. For some reason Windows makes the mic really low. Like, I noticed that on my desktop, like, every now and then I'll go into the settings and the mic is, like, being dropped down again. It pisses me off so much. It's like, I get it's like probably trying to be considerate of people who aren't very tech savvy, but like, fuck off, I know what I'm doing. Now, did you hear any of the things I mentioned? Like, what I've streamed on here? Sure, I don't have to say it again. Shit. I could probably make this stream non 18 plus, but I swear a little too much for that, so. Is it just me, or does that guy's mouth look a bit sus? And that guy as well, like, I'm a bit. Oh yeah, what'd you think? So, some of it's very Ratchet and Clank, which I played a lot of growing up. So it's pretty cool when they had a new game, which I liked. The one where they go through the portals and stuff, I liked that one. I played the tech demo the other day. Like, I played it when I first got the PlayStation, but I thought, okay, well, before I get this game, I should probably finish the tech demo, but I figured most people have seen it already, so I didn't bother streaming it, and I didn't know if I was gonna get this just yet, but yeah. I completely finished the tech demo of it game, which is the, not, I think it's not the prequel to this, I think it's, like, the tech demo was first, and then there's the PSVR one. And then this is the first, like, proper full game, I think. So, yeah. Anyway. Bye. bit funny after you hit them. And I've missed a bot. I think they're down there. There they are. Too fast. Come on, puzzle. How's your week been? Okay, so that's all of the bots. Okay. What's this thing? I never... an old PS1 thing. I did see a guy stream. I did watch a stream, start of a stream for this, so I know roughly what's going on here. But, well, not this week, but you get the idea. So I need quite a few more. tens. Did I watch Creamy Canyon? Or did I watch him go through Aztec? Can't remember now. Ah, I feel for the vibration, and then when it's the largest vibration, I gotta push. Okay. Could have been a little clearer. Punch. Voila! That's really cute. Like, those are like mangoes. Crash Bandicoot. Turns out that they were exactly what they were. Giant versions of the next. Crash Bandicoot. Use your turtles for a second. Huh? Like a cactus. Babushka. So that's the last one. Yep. Spider-Man launch. Got two of them. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Just yet. I didn't expect that. I assumed it was to make them go higher, but apparently not. Damn it. Oh, that was close that time. Straight into it. I stuffed it again. Alright, so that's everything except for a mystery. Nailed that. Ah, missed it. Cool. Shoes are off. What does that mean? looks like I've got all I can do so far. There's a mystery.
Excuse me.
What's this? Does he do anything? We'll just pay 200 for nothing. Any ideas what the bird does? If it's just a decorative thing or the burb? Way over there, maybe? that is just only contains the I don't think there's a secret area in here. This mystery is. Putting down an asshole. Thank you. got a Helgus. Psychic. Menace. Not sure. Okay, I missed a bot apparently. Did it then. How the hell did I do that? I'm just checking that my phone is charging. I'm just seeing there's a camera too. two bots. Fuck it, I'll come back. Come on. There we go. Oh. To bump the second time. That a little bit, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Didn't mean to do that either. So close. God, this is embarrassing. Retro Rampage. Well, it's nothing like the retro. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. much more straightforward. Well, the other one was straightforward, it's just I was crap at it. They didn't look happy, those guys. Square boxes. Jesus. It's a big ass monkey. Oh, Magneto. I mean, that wouldn't make sense. It was farts. No. Dogs like that. That was working. Thank you. Luckily, a lot of this game is straightforward. To the point where you don't have to think about it too much. Down there. Is that how I take a screenshot? Well, I think I remember there being another button. Thank you. Damn it! Wait, what was that down there? Dirty win. Of these. Jesus. Ooga booga. Don't know what game that guy's from. Oh, that guy.
Some
than me though. How the hell do I get that puzzle piece? Come on, come on. Just realized I'm not the best position for the camera. Okay. Do this. Big monkey. Doggo! Shit. Damn it, I wasn't even thinking. Do I get a buddy? Where's my buddy? There we go. The monkey catcher. He got knocked out. Rumble, rumble. Got a feeling it means it's platforms that fall away. There's gonna be more. And there was gonna be barely any platform left. Apes on the loose. Thinking this game's pretty good. Is it gonna give me the thing? Yay! Ah, it's a costume! So I'm him and he's me. Banana. Gotcha. Okay, there's another guy right here. Got him. Love the music. Seems like glitch hop. Come here, you asshole. Come on. Oh, so close. Got him. Not now. Still got a few to go. He's too fast. I was hoping I could trick them like on the other direction, but apparently not. Got him! Oh, he was a hard one to get. Okay. Pain in my ass. They're gonna be up there, aren't they? Spectre. Damn it. Fuck, am I supposed to get this prick? Oh, tripped. If he didn't trip, I wouldn't have got him. Nice. Normally you use screws. Yeah, you're not really supposed to use nails in computer parts. You're supposed to use screws. Ooh. That look, it hurts. Oh, memory card. Before I do that, let's look at where all this is going. What's going on over here? Just a looky loo. Let's see if there's some more to do here. Banana. Potassium pod. It's a bit more than that, but oh well. Cookies. Okay, I'm gonna come back. There's a bunch of monkeys over there. What does that mean? Oh, thanks, bird. I need one more bot. Wasn't done. But thanks. It's like an octopus. Back to the part that I was trying to finish. Was that one? Yeah, it was. Oh, why is it red now? Does that mean I can't go back over there? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, shit. Idiota. long is the stream been on for? Almost 2 hours. Cool. Damn, it's a lot of monkeys. Which is this one?
Yeah, I don't look at it.
One more level. Damn it! it makes sense if you play the demo. Hey, monkey! Damn, he's got long arms. I was like, why are those rocks there? Ah, yes. Damn it, I thought I was past him. Oh, what the hell? I was past it. much barely. I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to. Maybe I'm too slow. Slightly too slow. Ooh, diamonds. Try and get this the last puzzle. What the f- I overshot it that time. Wait, so it's 4 on that side. Very uncomfortable. Okay. I'm gonna leave it there for tonight. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you, how do I do this again? Yeah, I think that's it. I'll probably be back on tomorrow night for some more of this. But yeah, until then, see you later. Bye.